Alright, I am back. Last tournament we won. I upgraded Vice Admiral Holdo's defense again, and I upgraded Rose Tico's service again, and let's do another tournament and hope we win that one and get ranked up to move to the next tier. But let's just see. Okay, we've beaten these two before. Yeah, they both have zero defense, so we're not really going to pick and choose where we're going to serve. Come on, Rose. We need to start playing some D. We need to start D'ing up. Ooh, that's an ace. Vice Admiral Holdo. Nice decision there, Rose. All too easy. Two aces for Vice Admiral Holdo. That's bizarre. Check out this gal's name. Rihanna Florence, given name. What the hell is that? We are in Seattle, but really kind of looks like the tournament we were in Cincinnati, doesn't it? Never been to Seattle, so I don't know. Could be like that. Even though it actually looks exactly the same as Cincinnati, with the same ChemCare pharmacy back there. Damn, Rose. Drop a bomb like her sister Paige did. And I won't talk about the continuity error in that scene about how the bombs drop into space when there's no gravity, and the fact that they dropped and she was sitting there in a vacuum, but let's not go there. trying to redeem our love for these characters instead of dredging up all those horrible, horrible, disjointed plot contrivances. She hit herself in the head there, but we cannot get a replay on that. Oh, got away with a miss hit there. That was pretty terrible. This is the same team that we played last tournament finale. We handled them pretty well once we figured out where to serve. Me. So let's hope that recipe leads to another victory. So not starting out well. Rose, I'd hug you right now if you were here. good eye, good eye. My bad, Rose. Should have covered you. Uh-oh, they're picking on Rose. Better pull one out of your ass here. I misread that angle pretty badly. Looks like they are honing in on a weakness. Yo, Rose, good shot. I think we got away with one there. There you go. Pick the spots, Rose. Pick the spots. There you go. Dissect it. And the Rebel Alliance wins another tournament! Good job, Rose. You carried me that game. That match. I'll skill y'all up and call it a night.